lead Denver. We start the fourth quarter at the Pepsi Center. Mark Folliville, Derek Harper here on Fox Sports Southwest. Jamal Murray. And we know that he can knock down threes. Yeah.
Now Baker in the lane. Trying to pass it under. Dirk's got it. Nuggets lead it by 14. Murray nails it.
And that was the easier three.
We didn't play until the third quarter at Dallas. Just played 7 minutes. Murray hang. That's good. Jamal Murray. Everybody getting in on the act.
Oh, the final minute of play.
And Murray for three. And Murray drops it in.
Career best 87% for the season last year. Down low, Jokic. Back to Jamal Murray on a give and go, and that will count with a foul.
Looks like he knows what he's doing, huh? He's
got some beef to him.
Murray, 4-3.
Yes.
Well, Jamal Murray lights one up from the corner.
He's, okay. He's just fine. Got that four-year deal. Jamal Murray, that's a tough loader in the paint.
He is something, man. Even before he gave the ball up and got it back, he was going through all the moves on that left.
Pass it out. Good look for Murray for three. It's there.
Is it Jamal Murray or Gallo or Murray? One of those three. All three of them are not shooting basketball tonight.
Murray steps back for the three, and he's got it.
High post Jokic. Murray, first shot, high arch. Yes! And Jamal Murray draws a little
quarter. Denver with a two-point lead. Jamal Murray, the 19-year-old rookie from Kentucky, able to scoop and score on the run. Presented to you by your South Florida Honda dealers. And the Heat have outscored the Nuggets 26-11 in the fourth quarter. But a three drops for Jamal Murray there. Johnson's pass for Whiteside, taken away by Jameer Nelson. Murray for three. It's good.
Years and years ago, they'd work in practice on head fakes, even when they passed it.
Jamal Murray. And Murray knocks in the three.
36 on the clock. Here's Jameer Nelson. Rides it inside. Kick out three.
He's good.
Murray, a 42% shooter, Matty. 2 3 balls in a quarter.
Jamal Murray up and under. Yes.
Wow. Jazz out defensively guarding the rookie, Murray. He'll put up a shot. Hill comes over just a little bit late after Diaw took a fall.
He's strictly on fire. Rodier was up,
Murray was up high, but he missed it. Now Murray casts off, and he hits the three. Still got a lot of time. You cut this thing down 7 points, you're in the game.
Murray, again! Jamal Murray, does this guy ever
miss? He went after the offensive rebound. Ball found his hands.
Murray in traffic.
That's
got it.
Difficult. He changed his shot. Double pump in the air.
Nelson to inbound. Jumper.
Good. Jamal Murray. Yeah, he can flat out shoot it.
You know who coached him in Canada?
Out. And Fred Hoiberg brings back in Rondo. Murray. Got it.
Jamal Murray.
Rondo trying to stay.
Pass. Knocked away. Fought for. And taken back by Jameer Nelson. Outside to Murray, and he
pours in another one. You got to get your starters back in the game.
And couldn't get anything out of that. Murray from downtown. Nothing but net again.
Yeah,
oh, my.
Yeah, they've opened up
the screen. Murray's got some confidence now, doesn't he? Puts it up. Yes, and a foul. Back cut. Murray's got it. Let's it go. Hits. So Jamal Murray has a new career. Loose ball. Murray's got it. Jamal Murray, nobody on him, and he throws it down.
And they thought Murray was going to throw it to the corner. 3-point fix.
Murray steps back. Got it. Jamal Murray.
He's got to come out and start this quarter and never be aggressive.
Jamal Murray's loose. And he nails the triple. Well, the blue arrow fires one in from the right corner.
81-69. Murray with a tough catch and shoot. Oh.
Yeah, we just made free throws tonight. 0 for 6. You'd have a 20 game.
Murray lets it go. Yes! Jamal Murray.
Bender to the basket.
Jameer Nelson stuck. Over to Murray. He lets it fly and hits. The blue arrow knocks in his first three of the night.
Can't knock him down.
Had the opportunities, and from the corner, it's Jamal Murray for three.
I mean, you think about the last couple possessions.
Look out. Murray steps back. Let's it go! Whoa!
Use your size and strength.
Now Jamal Murray lets it go. Yes! Well, Murray answers back.
To start the season. And then you come home and everything's off. Biorhythm's off. Everything's tired. And done.
17 points. Lillard with 28. McCollum with 21. Turner's got 14.
Oh!
Basket counts foul. Jamal Murray.
You play hard. You get the crowd energized. And then you feed off the energy. On the inbounds, Murray. A deep one. Got it. But Denver's not going quiet on a couple. It's an 8-point lead with 11 seconds remaining. Here comes Jamal Murray. He's going to retreat and fire a three. Man, does he have a quick release.
5 for 10 from deep range on the year. Murray tries to answer and does.
18-foot jump.
Good job by Ant Clark. It's been end of one season here in Denver. Penetrating to get it out.
Murray knocks one in.
Effectively about 2.5 foot. They've allowed him to do that. He can't do it from there.
Take that, says Jamal Murray. Wancho. Murray's got it. And he throws it down.
Oh, Jameer open. Now, Murray. Yes. The blue arrow from the corner. Let's see if the Nuggets can get going here at the top of the fourth. Murray, long range. Yes.
Good start. Murray came down on Martin's foot.
Just for a moment. Going to let it fly. Yeah, pull-up jumper. That's good.
That looked good. Listen, he came off that screen and looks behind.
He's going to try to crank up the defense. Murray pulls up. Got it. Right in the face. Jameer Nelson shooting in the corner. Murray, high arch. Yes.
See, now that's, did you see the difference when I'm saying?
Yes.
Take it
for a lead. Jameer Nelson, pass deflected. Murray on the way. Yes. First NBA points for Jamal Murray.
He's got to keep cutting, keep moving.
Murray, way, way out. Wow! From Castle Rock.
He's mad again. He said the ref that he's getting slapped and hit him. He says twice.